stopping the virus and offering protection must not be a zero-sum equation. Both are possible, and lives can be saved. Maintaining aid levels will be a relatively inexpensive way to save lives, protect the vulnerable, and help them live in dignity and security. It will mitigate the instability likely to rise from growing pockets of marginalization, which will be much more costly to address later.